That's the best part of the game, just breaking down the walls. Smash them and bash them. It's gonna be so cool. I love breaking down walls. If this game was only about breaking down walls, I would be the happiest person ever. This is just like the best part of the game, definitely, by far. Hello everybody, and welcome back to House Flipper. My name is Twisted and we are welcome in our home. That's good to know. Thankfully nobody kicked us out while we were away. All is good in life. So last time we flipped a house and we didn't really do that well because honestly I spent too much money actually making it look good, which didn't actually adjust the value of the house. So now we know, at least I think we know, that we're only supposed to do what the game tells us to do. If we do any extra things, it's not really going to be worth our while. So I want to keep that in mind for the next house. We can buy the next house at 21k. Right now we are at 17k, a little bit above that. So we need to make about 3,500 bucks, I think, and we can get a new one. So let's actually do a mission for Amy Johnson. She wants her aunt's house redecorated. That should be fairly easy. Let's just go give it a go. I'm gonna do some cleaning, and if we end up being low on money to buy the next house, we could just steal some of her stuff. Her aunt is old, she's not gonna notice if her cupboard's missing, you know? It happens. Alright, 58% left to make complete order possible. Okay, we have what we have to do. We have to do a lot of device mounting. And a lot of painting. I'm not looking forward to- oh my god. Okay, aunt, my friend, my lady, your house is a mess. You have a lot of very nice paintings and pictures on the walls. A lot of nice waterfalls and flowers. You really like your flowers, huh? In the sunset, forests. Snow, very cozy, but your house is a mess. It's an utter mess. And I just want to break down your walls. I have the hammer here. Oh, can I actually do something? Saloon. Okay, do we have like a building, a room where we have to break stuff? So I want to do that. Mount device. Okay, furniture, coffee table. What happens if we actually break down her walls? Is she gonna care about that? Is she gonna care if we break down her walls? Move furniture, old-fashioned kitchen walls. Okay, we have to modify walls here. That's good to know. So I'm guessing we can break walls anywhere. We gotta keep it in mind, but I'm gonna start breaking down the walls over here, you know? That's gonna be very, very fun. This is a very ugly kitchen. Okay, we can actually see on the minimap which walls need to be broken. I have no idea how I didn't notice that last time. Maybe they changed in the meantime, because I don't remember the walls actually glowing red. Because the game has been updated a few times. Again, this is a pre-alpha. The game is not available for purchase yet. It's being updated daily with things, because the game is not working properly just yet. So we can actually go break down the wall here. Let's go from the other side. It's gonna be a more fun. Place furniture, remove furniture, old-fashioned, classic, times two. Do we have to actually sell this? Okay, old-fashioned, times three. Old-fashioned. Is this old-fashioned? I guess so, yeah. And we can sell this as well. So we're getting a lot of money, actually. Quest earnings. Did it actually go down? I think they might have gone down. Because actually, 20 straight into our funds, right? That's okay. So we actually have to break down the wall. We have to sell the clock as well. I mean, might as well. No one told us to, but might as well. Let's go bring down a wall. That's the best part of the game, just breaking down the walls. Smash them and bash them. It's gonna be so cool. I love breaking down walls. If this game was only about breaking down walls, I would be the happiest person ever. This is just like the best part of the game, definitely, by far. Just breaking down the walls. It feels so satisfying to see a room become bigger all of a sudden. It's a great, great feeling. Oh yeah, it's all falling down. Feels good. Oh, such a nice collapse. Oh my god, I love this so much. Let's just go break it all. Probably break it at the bottom, right? Because it's gonna stick here. There we go. Thankfully, we don't have to do any cleanup after this. They just get cleaned up themselves. That's actually quite lovely. It's like break down a few more things over here. They seem to be very sturdy over here. There we go. Much better. We still have a thing sticking over here. Go break that. Has things sticking over here. Much better, my friends. Oh, that's so lovely. Break down this thing as well. We have a lot of stuff on the ceiling. Oh my god, it's all falling down. I love it. There we go. All right, most of the wall has been fixed. Just have some things over here remaining. There we go. Nice. Thankfully, the ceiling has already been painted in that location. I don't know why, but we don't have to worry about that. We apparently have like a block over here somewhere. I don't see it. I mean, it's probably one of these. I'm gonna just wait until it gets cleared out. Maybe it's on the ceiling. I don't see anything. All right, so we broke down the wall. Once the garbage cleans up. Okay, I think this is this block, right? Maybe? Yeah, that one, definitely, because it disappeared. Alright, so we need to... This is the kitchen. Now, big kitchen. There we go. That's a big kitchen. It's just a big kitchen. There's a small room over here as well. A lot of things. So we need to mount a radiator. We need to place furniture, fridge, set of kitchen island with sink, kitchen with... Okay, a lot of things. Old-fashioned. Let's just, like, sell everything here, you know? Am I supposed to do this? I guess. Remove furniture old-fashioned. Still need to remove, like, the wall? This thing? I don't know. The painting, maybe the rug has to go? This? I mean, it still says place. Oh, it says place, but my bad. I need to place furniture. Paint using colors orange and light peachy. 1 out of 22. So we probably want to, like, paint this in a different color to make sure it's obviously the kitchen. But I don't think we can change the floor, though, right? Is it like a floor tile? There's a tile thing, but it's just the tiles. There's no... floors. Yeah, I don't think there's anything. I don't see anything for a floor, you know. Did I add any perks in the meantime? No. 4 clean elements until we can get another perk. That's actually really, really nice. Can we actually do any cleaning here? I don't think we can do any cleaning in this room at all. Can we break down more walls here? Place furniture, paint using colors, saloon 16 meters squared. A lot of things to place. What is that? That's an outlet. All right. Like, this is a very claustrophobic room as well. Where's her bedroom, by the way? Like, it's a very weirdly designed house. Like, what is this room over here? Whoa, okay, that was kind of scary. I almost died. What is this thing? Little outlet needs to be mounted. It's a very ugly room. That doesn't seem very interesting, but let's actually go finish this off. And let's finish the room. Let's actually go, I'm gonna actually go place all the outlets and the radiators. Cause that's, we saw that a million times. You don't have to see me do it every single time. So I'm gonna be back when I'm done with that. Okay, so all the devices have been placed. Now it's up to us to actually make this kitchen look okay. So we want the fridge, set of kitchen island with sink, set kitchen with hob, kitchen with oven, bar chair, coffee table, venge. Coffee table venge? I don't know what it's called. Coffee table venge, I don't know. Place furniture, coffee table, and sofa. Place in orange, and light peach. Let's actually buy the paints first. So if we go to paint with orange, let's panels. We can actually place panels on the walls. Can I actually place panels on the floor? Maybe, but I don't want to test it. So we need orange. It's expensive, that's okay. And we need a light peachy. So let's type in peachy, light peachy, right? I'm doing this right, I am. I have these colors over here. These paints are on the floor. I kind of want to add tiles as well. But I don't know if I'm allowed to, so I'm going to just paint over these, I guess. I want to actually make it orange and light peachy. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to, I think, paint the kitchen orange. We need to use both colors, right? We need to use both of these buckets. We need to actually... I could just make everything orange. That would actually work for the quest. But I don't think that's what they want from us. So I'm gonna just go paint this entire kitchen orange. I don't know if it's gonna look good or if it's gonna look bad. I'm gonna give it a go. I don't know if it really matters. Oh god, it's gonna take us ages to paint it. But I'm gonna paint the kitchen orange and the other room... a different color. Why is this different? You can see this is different, right? And I paint it fully. That's actually okay. Looks fine. Is this gonna get painted? It's gonna paint the tiles as well. It's not gonna paint the tiles. So that's kind of a problem, huh? Yeah, I don't really like that. Tiles look a bit weird because they're not symmetrical. Now, why they're not symmetrical? That's kind of annoying. Like, they should go all the way, but they're not. And I don't know if I can fix that without actually buying the tiles and placing them myself. But if I buy the tiles, I don't place them on like a square, right? I place them on the entire section, so that turn everything into tiles. Which means I won't be able to paint this thing, because I'm supposed to paint it, which means I won't be able to complete the quest. So I think we're just supposed to leave those tiles as they are. Maybe, like, add some other things. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. We'll give it a go. It's okay. Just gotta paint this all the way to the edge. I wanna paint, like, everything that touches the tiles into orange. Let's do this. That should be enough paint for us right now. I think you need to paint this one as well, right? I think so. Yeah, there we go. And then this one. And let's see if I missed anything above the window. I did. Didn't take that long. A little bit of paint. Don't get all the paint, though. We might need it later for something else. Let's do this. There we go. That's been painted perfectly. Okay, that looks okay. It doesn't look that bad. Like, this blue is a little bit annoying. But we'll fix. But why is this, like, different, you know? I like, you can see the little wedge between these blocks. See? Like, it's from over here. Maybe that's because there was a wall there? I could try breaking it down, but I don't think it's gonna help us at all. It's also visible from here, right? Let's see. Yeah, you can also see it from here. I guess that's a bug with... Yeah, I can see it. Okay, yeah. Definitely buggy here. That's probably a bug with the way the house is built. Nothing... It has nothing to do with what I did. Alright, so... Need to place some furniture in here. If we go to our kitchen set, we need a set of kitchen island with sink. It's this one, right? It can be any one of these. It's a kitchen island with hob. This is the only one that has hob, right? Sink with the hob. That kitchen with ovens. The kitchen with hob. Kitchen with oven. Am I supposed to place all four of those or just one of them? Not quite sure. I wish I could like see a preview of the color before placing it. Is it like a way to have it be like bluish? I don't know these colors at all. Let's start placing a fridge first. Like, how many fridges do we have on offer here? Fridge is where kitchen happened to hang in. Haven't white. You have the courtyard, kitchen, corner, kitchen border. Where are the fridges, though? Is it on the devices? No, it's microwave oven. Domestic appliances? Yeah, okay, fridge. We have... How many fridges do we have on offer? Fridge, we have... These are exactly the same. Red Samsung fridge. I don't want to place this one. That's kind of ugly. This is refrigerator, right? So I'm going to just use this one. It's always black, huh? Alright, rotate is the mouse wheel. So probably want to place it in the corner here, or maybe... I can move it easily later, right? Yeah, let's just place it like in the middle, over here and on the side. I'm not gonna keep it there, I just want to have it here, so it's close to us. So set of kitchen island with sink, set kitchen with hob, set kitchen with oven, bar chair, coffee table, vanity. So I guess it needs to place all of those. So kitchen island... with sink. So let's go to kitchen set, kitchen island with sink, kitchen corner with sink, kitchen island with sink, kitchen island, set of kitchen island with sink. With set of kitchen island, this is the only one that's called set of kitchen island with sink, right? Set of white kitchen with wall unit, set of, okay, I think it's this one, right? You have to place this one. White body has to be gray, sink has to be... Make it dark. Make it light. Body is gray. I guess top is like all of like cherry gray. I don't know. Just keep it on default, you know? Yeah. That looks really low, huh? So I'm gonna actually just rotate it. Basically, like this. Again, we can move this later on. Make it a bit better. One, two. So we need a set kitchen with hob. Let's get set kitchen with hob. It's this one. All right. Yeah, we can move items easily. Just gonna place them down, and we need a set kitchen with oven. Wanna make sure they are the same color. Set kitchen with oven. Set kitchen with. That's not the thing, right? Set kitchen. It's a set kitchen with. Let's type in set. Kitchen with oven. It's this one. Front white. Can we make it black? Make it steel and gray. Yeah, let's try that. I mean, it looks okay. It looks very ugly, though. This thing looks very ugly. It also looks very tiny. I don't know if it's just me, but these things... Either I'm super tall or the... I mean, I guess I'm super tall. Actually, why am I this tall? Was I this tall before? Because I'm, like, all the way to the top of the ceiling here. Was it really this tall all the time? I don't think it was this tall. Maybe it was, I don't know. Kind of weird. So we have all the things we need for the kitchen here. So let's just try and arrange them in like a reasonable manner before we do anything else. The problem is, like, we have a floor here. I don't think there's a way for us to change floors, and I want to keep this as the floor. And I want to also keep the window, but the problem is we can't fit this thing anywhere. Unless maybe here in the corner? Hold on, let me just give this a go. Yeah, this ain't gonna look good. I feel. Go like this. That's okay, I guess. Not perfect, but it looks okay. And we want to have this thing, like, all the way in the corner, I would say. But then we are blocking the fridge, which is kind of annoying. Blocking the oven set with cabinets. Let's place the fridge over here, then. Okay, and let's place this bad boy. Let's place it, like, over here-ish, right? Again, looks very, very weird. Looks super tiny, but I feel very tall. I don't know why. And remove furniture. Excuse me? Just remove furniture to kitchen times 3. What? Why would I remove furniture kitchen times 3? Do you want me to actually place it over here? Is that the thing? Hold on, kitchen times 3. The rooms, room furniture. I just placed this, guys. Why would I remove it? I could just sell this and buy it again, but... Let's try selling this. Yeah, but now we're missing the kitchen with oven. What? I don't know, this is weird. It's telling me I have to remove it and I have to place it. I guess it's just some kind of bug. Because I'm supposed to have this, right? I can't just remove it. I can't even find the location for it. There we go. It told me that I have to remove those items, but I'm supposed to have them. So, who's crazy here? I have no idea. Is this like enough room? I don't know. Probably not. It's okay. Bar chair, coffee table, venge. Let's go ahead to coffee table, venge. Where could that be? Coffee table, venge. Venge. It's probably under tables. Coffee table venge. Let's go buy one of those. Wood venge! Yeah, why not? Buy the venge wood. Let's place... I mean, this is like... super teensy tiny. So, why would I have this here? I don't know. Put it in a corner. Probably not the best location. This is a very ugly kitchen. I don't like it at all. Here's furniture sofa. Alright. Let's actually go... No, sofas, we have how many sofas? Just get a sofa. Like, just a sofa that says sofa? There's not. Let's get a sofa orange. Oh, let's make it at the corner, sofa. Sofa. Can we buy this one? Oh, there's a door here, right. I didn't want to reset my location. That's okay. I keep doing that by accident. I don't know why. There's no, like, good location for this. So I kind of want to cancel this purchase. Did we just lose the money for that? I think we might have. Let's get the other sofa, this one, sofa orange. There's like no good location for this. Why would you this room is such a weird shape because it has this little nook here and I can't figure out a good way to, because there's like a door in the worst location. I want to place a sofa here, but I can't because of the door. There's no good location for us for sofa here. That's the problem. I could place it behind the radiator like here, but again, it seems super claustrophobic now. Leave this over here, I guess. Like that. That looks kind of okay. It looks awful. But it's okay. Let's get 2 bar chairs. So do we have chairs in here? Chairs, bar, there's the bar chairs. Metal, black. Let's make it orange, right? The orange seat. I think here, again, but the problem is, like, oh my lord, I can't even walk here now. I guess I want to move it over onto this side. Super claustrophobic stuff here. Not a huge fan. This is a really bad room. This room is not, in my opinion, big enough to be both a kitchen and a living room, because it's just so weird, you know? Alright, so we need to paint using colors orange and light peachy. I can't remove the kitchen because I need to place the kitchen, so it's kind of weird. Also, I don't know if it's possible to remove the tiles there. It looks really ugly, but we can figure something out. Let's go paint the room. Alrighty, so I painted the room. It looks so much better, but I still feel it's a little bit claustrophobic and I can't really use all this space because it's so tight. I think this is the best layout we can do, unless we move the kitchen into this area, which I don't want because the tiles are over here. I still really hate these blue tiles, but I don't know if there's a way to remove them, because I don't have the tile tool at all, so I don't think there's a way to actually place tiles. I could try using the hammer on this wall. But it does nothing, so... Like, that's kind of a waste of our time. And I don't think we can break the outer walls. I mean, we probably can break the outer walls. But we just have to replace them then. I don't want to do that. Alright, so what else do we have to do here? We have to place some furniture. We have to paint it. Let's actually buy the paints. We need to paint dark blue and sky blue. Alright, so dark blue. Alright, and sky blue as well, huh? When I have a double trouble here, that we can do that, no problemo. Over here, we want just plain white. Plain white, easy enough. Let's put that in the corner here under the sink. We did place a sink previously. And this is the last room over here. Needs to place a coffee table. Strawberry and sandy. Alright, let's place a strawberry. Not starberry. Strawberry. Just like that. And sandy. And hopefully this is going to be enough money for us. How much cash do we have? We have 17,207. We just need to have like 21,500 or something, I think, to actually do this. So let's go paint all these rooms. Let's just try start with this one. Because we can just get this out. And Robbie, I kind of want to have like one set of walls be red, the other ones be the other ones. I kind of want to do like red walls over here and over here. I think this color is not going to look very good. But I have to, I mean, I don't have to use it. I could just use the other one. I could just use sandy for everything. But I think this ain't going to look very good. Which is... I mean, not my fault, right? Not my problem. I'm just the guy painting. They told me the colors they wanted. Get this over here and should be done with this wall. I mean, it doesn't look that bad. But I think it's gonna look a little bit too claustrophobic. It's a bit of a darker color. You usually want to use... Like, it's a very, very bright color. A bright and a dark color at the same time. It's very in your face, you know? When you're painting rooms, you want to have more soothing colors that make it look as if it's a little bit bigger than it actually is. I think this is gonna make it look smaller, make it appear smaller than the room actually is, which is gonna be kind of a problem, but we'll see when we're done. Alright, we're done with painting the room. It looks okay, it doesn't look that bad, though I kind of wish I switched these two colors around. I think it would look a bit better, but it's okay, we are now out of paint, so that's fine. Let's go actually sell these buckets. Yeah, just remove, sell, get some money back from this, and what I wanna do is, I don't think we really need a sofa in here. Just sell that easily, and let's actually just move the table over here, like rotate it 90 degrees, and just place it on the very edge. Actually, let's do it like this. Place it like this, you know, like this, and we can just move the chairs. Yeah, and move the chairs over here. Make sure we have enough room for everything. Get them over here. It doesn't have to be perfect. I mean, we do want it to be perfect, but it doesn't have to be perfect. No one's gonna blame us if it's not. It goes all inside. So now we actually turn this into a dining room. Because again, what was the purpose of a sofa here? I don't really see a purpose of a sofa here. Just fine. Also, these things, can we move them? Yeah, just make sure they are like all nice and even. Because they are very poorly placed. Let's go fix that. Move this one a bit up. Just like that. Looks okay. This one, I kind of want to place it over here instead. And not perfect. Because they're like not aligned, but this looks a bit better, I think, than before. Then we have a lot of these like wardrobe stuff over here. Where is our bedroom? Kind of want to move those to a bedroom instead, you know? This is the bedroom, right? Single desk, another chair, bookcase, Kallax. So I think we don't need this over here. I'm gonna move it to the other room. Once we're done. Are we done with the bathroom? No, bathroom is still in progress, huh? It has everything we need, right? We just have to paint it. Make it white. We can do that. That sounds like an easy task. Let's go take out our bucket of paint. Just go paint the walls here. Again, that's the easiest process over here. This is a big house. There's a lot of work here. I've been recording for like 40 minutes now. Just working. It's a big project, but we can make this house so much better. And hopefully we can make enough money to be able to buy a home of our own. Alright, the bathroom is done and this room is done as well. It actually looks really, really nice. I quite like this color combo. It might be a little bit too in your face, but it seems like very, very cozy for like a kid's room, right? Although I don't think there's gonna be any kids here. Actually, maybe there will be, because... No, this is the bedroom, right? This is the main bedroom, right? So let's actually go do the furnituring over here. Let's actually move these buckets outside just in case we need them later. We'll, of course, sell them if we don't. We can leave the carpet because no one cares about the carpet. Let's get... Single bed, desk, standard chair. Okay, so there's like a bed. Single bed. Single bed. Which one do we want to use? I kind of like this one, you know? Frame pine. Let's go for a dark nut. And let's go for like a white thing. Looks okay. Kind of rotated a bit. It looks okay. Like, not the best thing I've ever seen, but it looks quite decent. I'll place it. I'm actually gonna place it on this side, so I'm gonna just do it like this, gonna move this for a sec. Just get this bed. Again, placing doesn't matter at all, gameplay-wise. But I do want to make it look good, right? So, let's go do this. Make sure it does fit over here. Right, and then move it a few blocks down. As much as we can. Slowly but surely, like that. Alright, that looks okay. I actually like this. This looks very, very nice and cozy. Need a desk, a standard chair. Oh, it's gonna be a bit rough, huh? Do we actually need this? I actually like the nice having a nightstand. Let's actually go place it over here, next to the bed. It's always good to have one of those. We can also probably squeeze it under the bed if necessary. And we need a desk, standard chair, bookcase. Let's get a desk. Where are desks? Under tables? Desk. Nope. Desks. Right, there we go. Standard desk. That's a children's desk. Let's go for like a standard desk. It might be a bit too big. Let's go for Wenge. Oh, it looks very professional, I have to say. And we can just, like, it's gonna be like real tight. And that's what I really want. Let's move it a little bit to the side. I'm gonna move it over here, maybe. But then it's gonna be right up to the radiator, which I didn't really want. So I'm gonna just move it like over here if we can. Like that. That actually seems reasonable, you know? And let's need a standard chair. So it's probably under chair, standard. What? There's no item called standard chair, really? Is it under desks, maybe? Standard chair. Huh. Maybe it's any chair. Like, we can use the letter swivel chair. It's black. Okay, that does count. Alright, good. Move it a little bit over here to the side. It's a very pro chair. I like it quite a lot. The carpet, we don't want the carpet to be like under the desk. So I'm gonna just move the carpet. Make it like in this area, right? Like that. Actually, just move it to the corner. Let me move it over here, right? Yeah, let's look at it like this. It's actually super so tight that we can't actually walk here. That's not good. It's actually bad, but there's nothing we can do about that. It's okay. We need a bookcase. Bookcase. It's probably under bookcases, maybe? Lamp, ceiling, lamps on, pictures, devices, tiles, panels, paints, cupboards? Bookcase. Alright, bookcase, Kallax, this one. That's the one I have at home. Let's go for a black one. Again, it's gonna look very pro. Can move it over here a bit, like that. That looks okay! This looks like a reasonable room. Let's just readjust these paintings, make sure they look quite nice and okay. Very, very beautiful. I love it. We're done with this. Okay, what else do we have? A furniture room, 30 meters. I mean, we have to remove kitchen tiles, which in turn is gonna make our kitchen not finished, so we will not be touching that at all. Over here, we just need to get a coffee table. So can we actually move a coffee table? No, we have to have a coffee table here. All right, so let's go into... Is it under tables? Tables. Yeah, have a coffee table. Let's go for a... What can we do? Go for a Ramla. Let's go for a Foro, right? Go for a Wenge Foro. Again, it's a bit weird, you know? I kind of want to have this one. I'm gonna actually move this into the bedroom if possible. If we can even find the room. But the bedroom is already so crowded with stuff. Yeah, we cannot find room for it here. We could like, squeeze it in the corner here, but then we'd be having to touch the radiator. It's gonna be very very not good. I could actually squeeze it over there. We could do something like that, yeah? Okay, let's actually try doing this. Just move this. Oh, God. Okay, you know what? Oh, God, it's getting framey when I move this. That's bad. Get this over here. So let's actually... No, we need to actually sell that thing over there, right? Don't sell the wrong thing, please. This thing, right? Yeah, sell that thing. Can we move this bad boy over here in the corner? If you can, it's gonna be ideal. Awesome. And, but the problem is, it's not gonna be... I don't like it at all. I changed my mind, guys. This is bad. Oh god, what have I done? What have I done? Made a horrible mistake. I'm stuck! Oh, get me out of this hell hole! Alright, it like... This, that looks okay. We can move this bad boy. Let's move it to this room because we have so much unused space in here. Oh man, it's like such a poorly designed room, you know? I guess this is the best location for it. Guess you knew best, my friends. It's here, and we're gonna just ditch, honestly, we're gonna ditch this thing, and we're gonna place this bad boy in this corner instead. Again, no sofas, but we don't really need a sofa, so I'm fine with that. It's over here. That's fine. To furniture a bedroom, this one. Furniture bedroom, 10 meters squared. What are we missing here? Move furniture over here. I mean, it's lying to me. I mean, it says 91%, but we're done. There's nothing else we can do here, right? We did it, though. Unless there's something over here. Oh, there's maybe something in the basement that I missed. No, it's all done. It's all good in the hood. I don't know what's up with that. All right, it's kind of weird. It says that we're not done, but we clearly are done. We have about 4,000 bucks, which is going to be enough to buy the next home, which is great. We can actually just go finish this. It's at 91%, but there's honestly, I don't think there's anything else we have to do here. So we're going to just go sell all our paint cans that we don't need. Yeah, and that's about it. Maybe we could like add some more things, but I think we're done, honestly. Let's just go outside, take a good look at our house. We did this, guys. We did it. We did it. It's gloriously good. All right, let's go and this mission. Complete the order. 91% or not fully completed. This will complete it. You're lying to me, game. Just complete it and give me the money. All right, 50 minutes. Oh, my Lord. That's a long time. We didn't make enough money to buy the new house, right? We have 21 tau. Do we have enough money? Oh, God. I may have made a huge mistake. Please let me have enough money. Browser. How much was it? If I'm missing like 100 bucks, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, 21,037, right? Yeah, we have enough. We have barely enough to buy the house. And we'll actually buy a new house next time. We're gonna redecorate it. It's gonna be gloriously good. And I cannot wait. But yeah, I'm gonna actually just end this one here. Thank you all very much for watching. My name's been Twisted from Honey Bending Games. Now we'll see you next time.